Hi guys, it's Sheila from CompletelyFlawless.com, and today I am here with my 1 week Accutane update. So I started my Accutane last week. I picked up my prescription from the pharmacy after it was confirmed, and I'm on Clavaris 40 milligrams once per day. So I just take one pill in the morning, and this is how the blister pack looks, like that. And it has all the birth defect information like all over the packaging, just in case you forget. And it comes in like a larger box like this with three packs of 10. So as far as first week symptoms and changes, the first thing is I have noticed some joint pain, nothing extremely severe or debilitating or anything like that. I am on a weight loss journey as well, and I've still been able to exercise comfortably, but it's a noticeable, a slight noticeable difference and a little bit of aches and pains. Again, nothing extreme, nothing that I'm not big on taking pills, so it wasn't even bad enough for me to take an Advil or anything like that. As far as my skin and dryness, I have experienced some dryness. My lips have not cracked, but I have felt them being a little bit more dry. But I've been using the Eucerin Aquaphor lip repair and protect with SPF 30. This stuff is amazing. Eucerin is the bomb. So I love that stuff. I've also been using the Eucerin Aquaphor on my face and body as well. I've noticed some dry patches on my legs. And as far as my face, I've had a couple dry patches on my face. But I put the Eucerin on, and when I wake up in the morning, the dry, flaky patches are soft enough to where when I wash my face and kind of rub over it with a washcloth, those little dry patches come right off. My skin is a little bit more sensitive. I tweezed my eyebrows because you can't wax while you're on Accutane. I tweezed my eyebrows a little bit, and I did notice a little bit more uncomfortability. If that's even a word, a little bit more uncomfortable than it typically would be. But again, nothing too extreme at this point. I have been trying to drink a lot more water, and that's pretty much it. Just trying to stay a lot more hydrated, and also trying to, as I am trying to lose weight as well, I'm also trying to eat healthier, and I think that's probably helping a lot as well. I'm eating a lot of salads and just trying to consume as much water as possible, so that my skin isn't too dry. But you know, slight dryness and a couple flakes, but that's pretty much it. So I'm going to go ahead and take my makeup off. I use the Clean and Clear Night Relaxing All-in-One Wipes. I've used these forever, and I really like them. I'm just going to take everything off so you guys can see. Okay, see, makeup coming off. Just so you guys can have an idea of, you know, how my skin looks so far. As far as breakouts, I do have a pimple here and one over here that are pretty like big noticeable pimples. But one thing I've noticed is that they're like in the process of going down, if you know what I mean. And I've had them for about like 2 days or so, and they're already going down. Typically, these would take like a week before they even start going down. Okay, so as you guys can see, this is my skin without any makeup on. So I have a pimple here, and then also this one here as well. And that's the only like really huge, super noticeable pimples that I have right now. So if this is my initial breakout, I'm cool with that, okay? So I am going to do some more videos on my makeup as well as the products that I'm using throughout my Accutane journey as well. And otherwise, I'll see you guys next week for my 2 week update. Bye.